Time. Celebrity Cars is one of the largest classic and exotic car dealerships here in Las Vegas, and we have the general manager Ryan Hamilton here to talk about probably the most talked about car in their display, and it's the vehicle that Tupac Shakur was shot in here in Las Vegas in 1996, and now that car is actually for sale. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
So I went there on a whim not too long ago. I wanted to see this car for myself, partly because there's renewed interest in this case. We've been talking a lot about the case of Tupac Shakur and the recent confession by Keffe D that he was in the car where Orlando Anderson was in the back seat and actually fired the shots at Tupac. And now the question with Metro Police is if an arrest is imminent. And it seems like that question is still lingering. In the meantime, you have this car for sale. You've had this car for how long?
A couple of months now.
A couple of months. Mm-hmm. And you got it from a private owner
private
here in Las Vegas.
Here in Las Vegas.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And that car is selling for how much now?
$1.5 million.
$1.5 million. Mm-hmm. We do have some pictures of the car. I also recorded some video clips as well and posted it to Twitter. So this is the infamous BMW that we have seen so much of over the years. It was over 20 years ago that this incident happened, coming up on 22 years. And the bullet holes were there for a while, but the person who acquired this car initially decided to bring that car back to its original condition by doing some renovating, right?
Yes. Yeah, it's something that we got in this condition. It really, some people would like to have the bullet holes, but regardless of that, it is the car and it is the actual car he was shot in.
So since this confession by Keffe D, what have you noticed in terms of customers coming in? Is there renewed interest in the car itself?
Definitely a lot of renewed interest, definitely a lot more phone calls, people just coming in, interest to parties, anything and everything.
Why do you think this car alone gets so much attention when this incident was 22 years ago?
There's an air of mystery about it, the unsolved case, the sheer fame of this individual. You know, as we know, there's TV shows, there's movies that have come out as, you know, recently as this year, multiple TV shows. So it's something that there is an interest. He just has that level of fame that brings people in.
It is probably the most infamous murder case here in Las Vegas that is still unsolved, mm-hmm. Technically unsolved despite that confession. So you have it right there in the showroom. These are some of the pictures I took of the inside. You actually allowed me to be inside it. And you just get a very eerie feeling being mm-hmm. inside that car, knowing that that's where Tupac was in the passenger seat. Suge Knight was in the driver's seat. And then those shots were fired that fateful night here in Las Vegas. Anything else you want people to know if they're going to come down and take a look at this car?
We unfortunately aren't going to allow everyone to get in like you did, but
right.
You had a little special treatment that day.
I appreciate
that. But you can definitely come down and see it, take pictures, show your respects, I guess, or pay your respects. It's a fun experience for people, and we also have 75 plus other exotic and classic cars to see.
You have cars that a lot of actors used in movies too, right?
A few of those, celebrity-owned, rock and roll band, just about everything.
See, and I was so focused on the Tupac car, I wasn't even really paying attention to the other cars, but there are lots of other cars there. You have some driven by Frank Sinatra? Do you have some of those?
Frank Sinatra, actually, yesterday we just got in the car. One of Al Capone's cars was one of, we haven't even put it out there yet, but it's one of Al Capone's cars. It was one of the actually first bulletproof vehicles ever. It's got four panes of glass, and it's a 1928 Cadillac.
Wow, something Tupac could have used too
when
that happened in 96. Wow. Well, go check out his selection. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
And showing
it.
And we'll be right back after this.